across this game on a whim on YouTube. Okay. That's gonna have to be a no. Okay. But yeah, this game's great. It's the run, as you can see, is like around 16, 20 minutes. So if you're looking for a nice, like, short game, you know, this should be right up your alley, you know. That wasn't the best, but we got plenty of time to save. Not the best fight, but make it work. This section can be a bit annoying. Okay, I'm surprised I made it through that relatively unscathed. Oh, man. That's all right. This mini boss can be annoying. Go up here, try and circumvent all of this. All right. Now these beetles that come in are kind of annoying. There's only one that, like, really swoops down to get you. Oh, come. I can spawn that. I'm just gonna game over here just to be safe. Well, I'm impressed I made it this far without getting a continue. Okay, might lose some time here, but that's fine. I split really early there. boss. I meant to get that item that was in there. Okay, that was a pretty decent-ish fight. Oh, come on now. Oh wow, I got an extra life. Nice. Just gotta take a small detour to refill on health. Beautiful. As long as I can make it to the next checkpoint. That's fine. Oh. Yeah, this boss always trips me up because I don't know whether or not it's gonna jump or it's just gonna roll on the ground. Alright, and then we got the fish people here. The bubbles are really the only thing to worry about. The axe is the strongest weapon in the game, but I'm actually gonna pick up the hammer here. Because for this fight, there are three phases. The first phase involves hitting this thing. The But with the hammer, you can actually hit it while it's under the water. Like so. Second phase. It's just a matter of dodging at the right time. And then the third phase, I don't really have much of a strat here. Come on now. Done. 15:45. Now, Squillabot, how you doing? So that is a new world record by 33 seconds. Yeah, I think I'm done with this game. It's fun, but I don't think my arm can handle all the mashing. It'd be cool if more folks picked it up, because I think it's actually like a really solid speedrun, you know, that you can learn. But you know me, I always run the most obscure crap, so... Presented by Sammy. Yo, thanks for the GGs, by the way.